Okay, this is test number 2 of 0.6 millimeter molybdenum wire being deposited on aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM with a total linear surface feed distance of 10 millimeters, a linear surface feed rate of 45 millimeters per minute, and a Z total feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. So with no further ado, I'm going to spin up the spindle at 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Camera's off.